Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be doing Getting Wins Part 2. And like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to stay tuned with the videos. And that's all I had to say. So yeah, we are going to do the, like I said in that last video, we're gonna be bringing back the Getting Wins series. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna go for too many kills, but I just wanna get wins on the video. Yeah, and I'm gonna be using Share Factory instead of like just broadcasting, because it's not live like it usually is. I'm gonna have to be uploading it and stuff. So yeah. Soccer skin. I literally hate soccer skins. I have one in my locker. There's two of them. I hate them so much, though. I hate them so much. I hate soccer skins. I'll go as you like. So, yeah, they changed the shark. It's now a jail cell. And they changed one of the buildings in Lazy Lake. They changed one of the buildings in Lazy Lake. So, it's like, it's got like a little tower, like a little tower on the side. It's right there. I'm gonna be landing there. Probably. See the little, you see the little tower? Jesus. Actually, I'm not gonna land there. I don't like fighting people for a building. It's really just annoying. Got a launch pad off spawn. That's not bad. That's not bad. Hope everybody's quarantine's going good. Mine is going pretty good. Someone's already spectating me. Tons of ammo. I just need shield. I don't like rushing people without shield. It doesn't suit me. I don't like it. I need to find some minis. Why did I pickaxe the door? I do that sometimes. I don't know why. Give me some minis. Oh no. Why is this dude spectating me? This is the building. Need minis. Okay. I was really quiet for that fight. Oh, that's so annoying. I don't know what they're doing outside. They're doing like woodwork and stuff. It's really annoying. Where's that thing at? Oh my god, he sat there and spammed. He's like the worst player I've ever seen as well. He's so bad. What is that combo? Ew. It's nasty. Yeah, well, getting wins part two is gonna be hard. I don't play solo as much. Like, in squads, it was way easier. Because I was playing with this one person in a Nintendo Switch. But I was party leader. For some reason, there wasn't my lobbies. Why is he holding this gun like that when he's dropping his sword? He's not even just holding it with a good. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Guy doing? I thought I was ready up. If he lags out or leaves, what was he doing? He could have got sniped. He's one of those people who doesn't build under the things. And I heard that that the hatches in the water around the agency are glowing now. So, I don't know. Okay, I gotta clutch this game. See how good my firing is. Okay, so might as well go yacht. Well, I'm gonna land at Steamy to get some loot. I'm gonna land in the vent. Or not vent, the I don't know what to call them. This is like one of those places that no one lands, really. They only land here for the yacht. That's why they put it near here. Epic Games put the yacht near Steamy, not people would actually land here. People really don't land here that much. But our people don't really land here all that much, so. Bro, oh my god, this is so terrible for a video right now. It's just like that guy in the background. Bro, really? Finally, stop doing it, Jesus Christ. There's a guy swimming. But to say, how am I missing a lot of shots? Shotgun. Bro, nice third party, bro. Nice third party. You're so bad. Nice third party!